Ugh, I guess this is how it ends. I thought I was better than this. Dramatic voiceover while stranded in space? I guess when you're dying, the first thing to go is your creativity. Citadel's gone. Been drinking a lot. Morty, I told you to write this down. I don't have a helmet like that Avengers guy did. Been drinking a lot of my piss. Portal gun's still broken.
Guess that was all part of Evil Morty's plan. Hey, remember like a second ago when you pretended not to know who Iron Man was? Who was that for?
Shush, 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 Morty. This is how we go. Bear it with grace. Spinal cord, Robitussin as a base, then surprise me. Evil Morty, can we stop flattering this guy? His plan was to monologue and f*** off. He basically threw a tantrum to announce he was quitting Twitter.
Nobody quits Twitter. Mom!
Beth, maybe. Is she trying to say something?
We can't hear you.
That was not worth it. It's corny. You, corn. Dying of starvation here.
Oh my God, stop explaining. Stop explaining.
Are you finished? She's not finished.
Ooh,
how dumb are... Beth, you're in a vacuum. Sound travels on air.
Why am I yelling?
Wow, great.
Yeah, that's wow. Really worth it.
I'm sorry, what? Sorry, you thought you were dating Megan the Stallion?
Oh, real mature. Nice. Real classy.